He seems so amazing. Oh, better yet, y'all know who I look like? Albert Wesker. I am the leader of Umbrella Corpse, and I'm about to power through this village and castle. This is the Black Elb. This is the Black Albert Wesker. I'm his brother. He has a son named Jake. That's my little nephew, by the way. Resident Evil, the village. About to go all up. And Lady Demetrius. Wait, oh, seriousness. Hold up. Let me fix this at the bottom. Change the message to you viewers. You see down below. Comment down below what you think. Are you hype about Resident Evil on the village? Are you nope about getting a day one? Would you like to watch a recap of the Resident Evil 7 Biohazard story? Recommended for those who have not played Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I played, but I forgot it. Hey, I played Resident Evil 7. I beat it.
Okay.
Once.
Where to start?
Redbox official quality game, man. It was not. I don't know, man. I was speaking about this some other time, but.
It's Ethan. Ethan Winters.
Get to the recap.
It's been 3 years since everything happened at the Baker House.
It's awesome that they
looking for my wife who disappeared.
No, awesome. It's amazing.
I got an email from her.
And they showing a recap.
She told me to come get her. And of course, that's how I ended up in the middle of nowhere, Louisiana.
Louisiana boot?
I found Mia being held captive in a dark basement. She wasn't thinking right. She attacked me like some kind of wild animal. Later on, I found out that she was infected by a special kind of mold.
It was like the one and only best part about that game.
Trying to find an antidote, a vaccine.
That whole part right there.
The
Once you meet this guy,
who lived there were already infected.
Too many boss fights with this dude. The
what was left of them wasn't human. The source of the infection was a bioweapon that looked like a little girl. Her name was Evelyn. I fought the fucked up family and was able to treat Mia's symptoms with a serum. Then Chris Redfield and his soldier buddies showed up and saved the both of us.
You know what? They had a DLC for that.
Is that enough?
I probably gotta go back and play it.
I really
Maybe Resident Evil 7 not that bad
anymore.
As I thought. Well, I thought it was just a hype.
It's all over now.
But not. It was a hype, but that damn masterpiece. It was just a PT try-hard game. That's it. This is. 5 minutes. The village. Are they guys scarecrows? Oh shit. He'll take it easy on you. Nope. Just your average difficulty. Hardcore. We'll hit you with all we got.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. "Come, child, quench your thirst," he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. "Come, child, warm yourself."
This don't look like Resident Evil.
So she clothed herself and smiled with joy.
James and a giant peach.
Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the fish offered one of his many fins. "Come, child, eat your fill." So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark, yet regal.
Witch dot.
"Gifts we gave, but more you took," she snarled. "So more."
Of course, that's why it leads like a storybook.
The girl was trapped.
Stop motion.
There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it. Thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
Oh, you look around. What?
You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed.
Ethan is a...
I'll finish dinner.
Mangina. Yes, my dear. He's a yes, my dear type of guy.
It's okay, Rose. Your mother doesn't want to remember him. I can't blame her.
You would not get told scary stories no more, like the Village of Shadows.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
No, my dear. Now, where am I supposed to be walking this white angel baby to? Oh, Wait, hold up. Oh, March goals. Switch that up.
They're there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
Not there. Where's the
BB? Almost there, honey.
There you go. Ooh, this is like a rum razzle, baby. This is a rum razzle room, baby. Oh, little rose. Ooh, put the little rose
there
to
bed.
There
you go, sweetie. They won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Hey, is it Ethan room?
It's not paranoia if they're really out to get you.
Oh, yeah, a whole strap book.
I wish it could stay like this forever.
That is some legit real pictures right there. What's this? Hold up. This is it. Yeah, I had another fight. I accidentally mentioned what happened 3 years ago and she blew up at me. Finally settled down in our new life in Europe and can bring Rose up properly. But I still feel like a part of me is trapped in a hellhole back in Louisiana. You got that right. Louisiana is a hellhole. I know Mia doesn't like to talk about it, but can we really just forget everything and pretend it didn't happen? Shouldn't we face what happened there so we can live our lives with Rose without it hanging over our heads? We owe her that much, at least. I know Mia knows this too. She wouldn't have slowed it like that at the hospital. She didn't care.
Rose is fine.
Take this downstairs. Nope. Let's see if you could see his reflection.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe
she
you shouldn't have any.
Ooh. What is that?
You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here. military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
be... Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Oh! Did she just get shot?
Mia! Get down!
Dang! Mia. Oh no! God damn! Oh, man.
Oh, God.
Man, that's the ops. Oh, no.
Chris?
That's Chris Redfield. Hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No!
Oh.
What? Why?
Chris Redfield, man.
Don't move.
Does this man have a PTSD off the mask or something? That dude is loony as a motherfucker.
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Escalated to the most excruciating pain. Unexpected. Damn!
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. How's the
please
doc?
Let it all be a
so
dream.
See us next week.
Hey now, think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine, I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
And I call that baby that? I call that baby White Angel. See, I didn't even watch the gameplay. Chris Redfield going. What the fuck is wrong with Chris Redfield? He got the nemesis thing in him? The T-virus or something? Yo. Yo, we done that boy Ethan dirty. To the second view, what Ethan got it worse? This Ethan, Resident Evil Village, or Ethan Mars from Heavy Rain? Comment down below, let me know. Let's see this. This cat
about
right here, this Ethan.
What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized to walk over.
Then look, I'm playing this hill. Understand, man.
Fuck.
Slaughter.
What the hell happened to you?
Cool. First real gameplay. Oh, shit. Mission objectives. Eliminate target. Recover body. Secure Rosemary Winters and Ethan Winters. Move the two Winters to Site C for further investigation. At least two transport officers. Oh, the investigation. investigating because they probably got hit with that. Deal with the family, maybe. You know, on the last one, 7, not everybody really survived with their family without having mutations or something like that, without being affected. That's what I think. Let me play something of how I feel about that part, man. Sound recording. Was it? That's that part in a nutshell. Huh. Going in. Up an old glass one. What's it, baby? Oh, I'm in the cabin in the woods. Take some military training. He gonna crawl? No, he couldn't do that before.
What did all this? Where the hell am I?
Should be on. Oh my goodness! Damn! Damn, they gave that horse the smoke. The hickory smoke.
Maybe they're out?
on yard? Yo, they got pet cages. Oh. Same village. It's just snowy. The forecast is different, but it's a pretty much RE4 village.
What happened?
Splat myself. Well, a knife. Something about to come through. Why else would they give me a knife right now?
No! Friendly! Friendly! Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on?
They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Thanks.
Take it!
Right.
Take it!
Nope, it's out, bro.
Are you listening?
Hey!
Don't stay in. Look, run!
Shit! There's more.
Catching bodies, yo.
Jesus Christ.
Seventh-day Saints.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
They fixed the gunplay, right? But the way he moved like this. That's how Ethan move. Left foot, right foot. Like, he slow dancing. Like, yo, this dude got the most sucky stamina ever. Hopefully he can upgrade. Let me restart. I don't want him to bite me not once. Pull your gun out. Yeah. Get touched now one time. How many bullets does he take? What's his weakness? Chest, head. Hit him. Got him. Got him.
What the hell?
Should have reserved him, Balmo. I sure could have ran. Something upstairs, me. Oh, I'm locked in. Oh. Oh. Don't look down. Don't look down, Ethan. Don't look down. Oh. Oh! Oh! It's good, it's good. Use it. Rusty strap.
Is it over?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
That's what I should have did the first time. I said Louisa's house. Yes, it's actually a part. Thank you, Capcom. Thank you, gods from Capcom. They fixed the menu. Bro, remember the other menu? Oh, I'm thinking of 6. Remember the other menu when you press start, it still could. The monsters, they still could hit you, the zombies or whatever. Oh. Top. Look at that. Oh, a cockroach up here. Oh, I shot it.
Okay.
Woo! Oh, no.
Oh. There's no end to them.
Oh, that's intense with a capital I. Oh my God.
Is it over?
Nope.
Survivors out there, come to my Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
I guess you gotta play it stealthily, man. Yeah, please don't stealth. This just in case you got still off. map. Get it. Run to the house or what? Climb, climb, climb! Get up there! These werewolves ain't nothing to play with, boy! Oh, I hope they don't have super height.
No,
I hope they, can't jump like Twilight. Oh, shit, they could. Climb up again. Oh, oh, you better off getting down. Yes.
You're kidding me.
Oh. Get the shotty. Don't save you there for the big dude. Use it. Oh, shit. It's locked. Oh! Oh no, you messed up. I'm a trap. Oh, what? Oh,
Huh? This supposed to happen? Oh! Oh my god, get me out of here! Huh? Help me out, help me out! Oh! Oh, I can't fight this big dude! Oh, that mouth. Funky! That mouth should be like, So you had to go back in the house. Now that's some Resident Evil ish right there. That's some Resident Evil ish. That's it. Oh, this game is so much greater than 7 already. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Survival horror and suffering.
Wait.
Not liking about this. Oh yeah, they got liking wolves. Oh, that was hard right there. Oh, you could have closed this too. What happened if you shoot this? I'm tired of them taking. I know this Capcom, but these damn things taking me for a little ride. First it was Chris Redfield, he took him for a little ride, and now the werewolves took him for a little ride. Who else? Solve these puzzles, man. Dang, did they rob me of my arm? Cranes? This. Hey, that's a new feature. How you could push the whatchamacallit? Find all the ammunition. Oh, get the inventory up. Save that. What song matched that part? That Snoop Dogg song. Paco, you won't believe what I saw. I saw these pack of werewolves and they act real hard. And what they do? They grab an axe and they try to bite me on the side of my neck. powder. Do some more exploring. I'll follow.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child?
Child,
wait,
father.
You mean Rose? Is she here?
Oh,
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No, wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all.
No, don't leave me like this.
Again!
You old hag! That old hag! Oh, why she left me out like this? About them bells. Sway on him by. Lockpick, iron, signet key. But I got most likely find a key. She was born last year, 2020. Eliminate target. Wow. Oh, you could get photo mode? Trophy! Unlock. Can you press? Castle Dimitrescu. Trophy. Oh, you gonna hunt him? Wicked goat.
We offer these goats a warning who take a very hat. It is
a breakdown. Shall feel mother's Miranda. Trophy, there it is. Scenic.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Chris. Oh, that's the family right there.
The disaster fall apart in the village. She got her.
What is it? The care of the church. The other is at Lucia's house. Oh, a typewriter. Oh, classic. Yes, at least you have to find ink. How long have I been? 51 minutes. Look for Rose. Difficulty standard. In the church. Praise be glory to Lady Dimitri. Whatever this thing is. This. That's a doll. Creepy. Can't get the ammo. I must be fool. Oh, you can set a mime. Yes, sir. Got it. You keep 28 in the chamber? Didn't be breathing hard. no. Oh. Oh, behind me the whole time. Up his head off. Yes. Still got it. Like my gun on high, man. Like I'm maxed out already. Save. Bah! My gun go blow. Let me save. Oh, something behind me. Use it. Yeah, aim for the brain. Gotta aim for that. For that focal point. That third eye. You gotta aim for that third eye. So the head do.
please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh. Yeah, my boy Ethan got to do. What's that?
Please, don't hurt us.
Yeah.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl.
That's the same man.
Outsider.
Oh, that's different. Yeah, different.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Oh, no. Partner is hurt. That old pappy is hurt. The other gate's open. Run. Run to the church and save. You're backtracking like a man. It fit here. Wait. Oh, yeah. Right here. You mean not ready? Oh, shh. It's a whole lot. Crystal skull. Some parts feel like you gotta fight. Shit. I ran out of shoddy bullets. I keep running out of bullets though. I can't keep fighting them like this, huh? I know this is not how Resident Evil was supposed to be played, right? Man, I ran out of all shoddy bullets. Skulls, what the skulls good for? Just a sale? My inventory at? Like something off of Uncharted and Tomb Raider, but like, what you use it for? Where do I go from here? Y'all know what to do, but it all. Where do I go from here? Uh-oh, give me some shoddy. Oh, I thought I would have found some shoddy ammo. Check this out. Where does this lead to? Save again. I know people watching gonna be like, boy, you save a lot. Yup. Yeah, about to start me over. So do Mr. Shoddy Bullies, but this is where you go. It's the well. This is the six wing unborn. I had to backtrack. Whoa, hey, man, no hints whatsoever. I know you said you want to find some pieces. Let me get through here. Please don't know where it was. Please don't know where it was. Dang. Oh. Let me go. I just need to go get my charger. I'll play for the phone.
things, yo. Gates. Yeah, I had to do all that running.
Come on,
back.
It's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Oh, I did have to clear the room.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
I hope as it took.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Just hold on a bit longer, Papa.
Where Papa goes, he fall out.
There's so much blood.
Hello? Anybody home?
What are you doing up
Maybe
for?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Oh.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do
PS4
I.
PS4 graphics, they're just, not better than PS5, but still hold up for last gen. Still hold up.
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Louisa, they broke in again, got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing too. Man, this part is not going to surprise me, because, I had the mic down, because you, Soldier Boy, be on them, Soldier Boy, spoiled it, man, like, he just had, I don't even look up Soldier Boy on YouTube, but I was looking up Resident Evil, and, it was on a recommendation,
he spoiled this part, I had the hug, and got him, man. Like, daddy, is she gonna go run and chase after him and burn up in the house or something like that?
Come inside. The others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Quiet, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left. A worthless invalid. A stupid, wailing bitch. And you! Damn. You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe!
Well, that man rage.
Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half.
Yeah, he's roasting.
But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they...
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory
to the name.
Mother Miranda.
Now,
glory here by name.
Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay? No!
No!
Elena, no, stay back!
Get the man, get this old
crap! Let me go!
That grandpa going psycho, right?
No! No! He'll kill us both! We have to go!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Can't say I tried.
Let him go.
Oh.
Elena?
I said no.
Oh, Elena with the shot.
I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing.
No.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here.
Oh, they didn't take away my from my bullets. Yeah, save my handy gun. My Glocky, alrighty. Thank you. truck key. What's this? Ooh, screwdriver. Can't pop bottles. I need a shotgun ammo. Oh, there you go. About it.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Let me back up again.
The fire.
Oh, it is.
There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
That'd be good.
It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no.
No, Elena.
That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not
Elena,
safe.
No.
Stay there.
Elena.
Come on.
Come on.
Give me your hand.
Come on.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me!
Yeah, reach!
God damn it!
Shh! Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much.
talk, man.
I just don't get it. This place has gone mad.
Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Same point. Out of here. Oh.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
Oh, oh.
who was... What was that?
Oh, that's the woman they were praying to, that Mother Miranda. Disappear?
Death has visited them all.
What else they got up here? Thank you. impressions of RE Village, the first playthrough, the first 2 hours. It exceeds the hype. It is hype. Like, is it nope? It's not like RE, what is RE8? It's not like RE7. RE7, I was like, RE7 was more of like, it took risks. It didn't have the Resident Evil feel. Even the shooting, when you play this one, it make you appreciate Ethan, his growth. He actually got development over time. So it's the same protagonist, same family, but his skills increase. He not just a filmer or a photographer like the first game. He know how to aim and shoot with a gun. He really did get military training from Chris Redfield. He could sprint. He could use his knife better. He could combatively, he's better. And even his character got better. He's a bit tougher now. Like, he's been through the worst shit ever. And overall, the plot is like crazy. You wind up at this village out of nowhere and you're trying to escape. You gotta fight werewolf. You got the beginning similar to the greatest Resident Evil of all time, Resident Evil 4. How you didn't quite kill all the monsters out there, but it had a cutscene that broke it off and it ran away. It's difficult. And no hand holding like RE7. It's real survival hard, make me jump on a few parts. You know, it's more action pack a bit, more than a little horror cinematic like the other one. But overall, these 2 hours a lot better than the other 2 hours of RE Hall Simulator. RE7 was a hall simulator. I don't care what y'all say. It was a tiny house simulator and it was a hall simulator. But this one, no, it expands. Like the beginning, like how it played off with you, just, you know, being in a house doing normie stuff, doing mundane stuff, doing house stuff. Then we get on to the action. You got this huge map. You got a backtrack. It's a lot more. Like I said, it's a lot more of Resident Evil. You got to do the puzzles. You got to do some exploration. You got to do some shooting. You got to do some horror stuff. You got more in the inventory. Check this out. You even got the classic inventory. Look at that. Oh, you can even examine your gun. Oh, nobody ain't telling me you can put stats on this vet. Oh, you can put stats on my buddy. My buddy, wherever let me go, I'll go. You go put the power up. You can put level up. You got the rate of fire. You got the reload speed to level up. You got the ammo capacity. Oh, look, you can see the holder. Yep. And I think you look at the shoddy too. Ooh, pump action shotgun. Used for hunting. Well known for its stability and reliability. Woo! That gun's a beaut, huh? That gun's a beauty right there. They throw you, they put you with the knife too. Let's see. Yup. First weapon. But yeah, I'll see about streaming tomorrow. I might try to do streams every day. Do 1 hour Twitch streams. Not 2 hours. The only time when I'm gonna go above and beyond is on weekends. But I'm gonna go 1 hour. Monday through like Friday or something. Yeah, this been TC So Amazing. I don't know where you gotta go. I don't know what plans you got, but you gotta get the hell out of here. It's been real. We'll see. Out of there. Good night. I hope y'all had an amazing weekend. Peace.